All right, Duff, come here, nigga.
Let's go, man. Win this game, then it's rivalry week, and then it's Miles K, and then we in the playoffs. Where else is that?
Week by week, brother Chay. I'm so glad to see that shirt. And that's like, that's a team nobody wants to see, low-key, because you could pull off. Yeah, because that team's
Not
tough.
even, like, yeah, Blake doesn't want to see you, man.
Hey, you not making the playoffs.
Ooh, all I have to do is beat Chaska and win out. That's easy.
Win out. The win out part is funny.
Bro, who else am I gonna lose to?
Me.
Fuck.
Me.
Next question.
I ain't gonna lie, Miles' team is underrated in the motherfucker. I gotta make
You're
that
not
team of the
worried
week
about it.
article.
You're not worried, bro.
Damn. Did you guys join?
Obviously, we in here, Joe. The fuck?
I'm watching the share screen. No one worried about you, bro.
We're in the game now, though, Joe.
That's actually nuts.
Good job, CD.
Win this
Yeah,
game,
I'm not
baby.
even gonna win this game, bro.
Here we go.
Yeah, we're not making playoffs, man.
Oh, okay, Gallup.
I swear this shit better get home, bro.
Gallup, since when could you stiff arm motherfuckers like that, cut? Cut. Forget about it, cut. Good job, Tone. And I'm talking about Hottie.
I can't with this game. I can't, bro. Now I see why Mass had people in this league, but like, fag. This shit annoying.
Don't. Here we go, Dak.
Good tackle. Alright, Stamp. What are you gonna do? No, wow. Just wow, bruh. This game, bro. Yeah. That fumble was insane. Where's my pick? Come in.
What's this, man, bro?
Huh?
Man, bro?
Yeah.
Got your Raiders back, bro?
Yup.
Are they good?
Bro, you know what this nigga Cheech just did, bro?
What?
He knocked on my door, and he was like, Javonte! Come on, bro.
Damn, Kelby.
What?
He got 70 apiece by no. 70-0.
What?
Damn, the next team is really like that.
Oh, no, it is.
In Mamba? No, yeah. Oh, my God, Kelby lost 70-0 to Nuck, though?
Bro. This league is actually like.
Touchdown on the year, and the Patriots are an extra point away from... I'm going to tell you some things, man.
Whoa, why is it so quiet in here? Holy shit. Oh, damn, everybody playing C's, that's why. Duh. Oh my god, that was bad. I suck.
Touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And he'll elect not to run with it. And a fair catch on the kickoff will move the ball to the 25. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. A strong showing their last time out. They scored the touchdown, but Charles had looked up, and they're still down double digits, so you feel like just to keep pace, this drive probably needs to end in the end zone as well.
Yeah, I think the best move for them is to not worry about how far they are down on the scoreboard, but to just remember the last drive and how they did. Go ahead and try and repeat that. Then you can look at the scoreboard and see where this game is.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. This is the National Football League.
Wow. Oh, who is it? I hear energy. Oh no, did Tate just throw a pick six?
Yep.